No matter where I go, I'm always gonna want you back.
Hi everyone, it's Sophie here from Our Pony Journey, and this morning I thought I'd do a quick voiceover of a Tack and Ride Me / morning routine. At this point, Joey was a little bit grumpy to say the least, mainly because his friend had just left him to go to the field. As you can see here, he didn't look impressed at all.
Kiss?
However, after some convincing, he did give me a morning kiss, which made me a bit happier. So here he is. Just giving me another little kiss. So I just got to check out, put it on his door. I actually did that first before any of this. And then I just started by taking off his rug, which I'm going to speed up now. Now I was just putting on his head collar. As you can see, he's not the biggest fan in the morning. However, yep, you can see me struggling. Then here, I did manage to get him after a few laps around the stable, which in Joey's mind is perfectly okay. So I just tied him up, ready to give a brush. Then I started brushing him. I did where his rug had been, his mane and tail, also his forelock. Then I went round the other side to find a stable stain, which, surprise, surprise, he always has them, but it came off pretty easily. Then I just picked out his feet and greased them, and then I was pretty much ready to tack up. Now I just started to tack him up, put his reins over his head, and then took off his head collar to put his bridle on. So here I am putting on his bridle. He actually came with two bridles, however we have gone and changed it into a Comfy Tech bridle. So the Comfy Tech is a bit like the Micklem, so it still has the drop nose band or flash nose band, but it doesn't go over the front of their muzzle, it just goes behind. I'll put a picture in now. As you've just seen from that photo, the Comfy Tech bridle loops around their bit, still acting as a drop noseband or flash noseband. However, it just doesn't go over the top like a flash or grackle would. Here I am, just putting on his saddle and then ready to go. Here I was just putting on his front boots. These are actually really old ones. They're not in very good nick. They have sort of been eaten when they've been left on the floor by dogs, rats, anything really. I normally do put back boots on as well, just because he knocks his two back legs together, but they were in the wash. I kind of couldn't. Before I got on, so this is me doing it.
This is nice.
Yeah, so we were going to go and do some flat work in our field, but my mum's in there sorting out fencing, which I didn't know she was doing. We are going to go around the village, I think. So,
this way.
Trying to avoid the dog, Joey.
polos. Nearly choked.
Basically, his mane is like that because it normally goes that way. Stop eating out of the bush. It goes that way, but it's trying to go the other way. So I put bunches in it for a few days to hold it open. No! Oh my god. Walk on. My fellow self.
I just got off at this point and he was just walking himself into the stable.
Go on then.
Yeah, very good boy.
Clever.
Here I was just giving him a polo because he was a good boy, and then he gave me a little kiss for it. Yeah, that wasn't a very good one, but you know. My camera actually decided to cut half the video off, so I just finished taking off his saddle, so this is me doing his bridle. This is me just taking off his front boots. This is me just brushing off his sweaty patches because he actually didn't need to be washed off. He wasn't that bad, it was just a little bit hot where his saddle and bridle had been, so yeah. I started to take out his little bunches that he had in for a few days that were keeping his mane over, because they had been in for quite a while, to be honest, 3 or 4 days. So I thought I'd take them out and just put them back in and it worked. That was me choking on a polo that I was eating. Started to make his breakfast. I then went into the stable to untie him and put him outside to eat his breakfast whilst I mucked out. I think I've annoyed him enough doing kisses today. Yes, this is why my mum doesn't particularly like me mucking out. If only mucking out was like that in real life.
Breakfast. You can go in the field, yeah? Come on then. Please make sure to like and subscribe. No matter where I go, I'm always gonna want you back.